I'm a founder of a robot home-based healthcare service. Our company work on home-based healthcare service. We are providing nursing service for chronic ill and elders people in Ethiopia.